morning. I hope that you're hungry for food now, because we do have a lot of it over there to eat. I hope you'll stay and enjoy it, and then after you get too full to sing, come back over here to sing. Have a good time in the Lord. I'm going to ask Brother Mark, if he'll act, to bless you on the food and dismiss us.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, Father God, for another day you've given us. I pray that maybe there's one today that doesn't know you, Lord, that passes, touch their heart, change their lives forever. And I pray for the sick of our church, Lord, that aren't able to be here, that you just touch them and heal them. And I pray that you'd bless the food for nourishment of our bodies as we're fixing to partake of, Lord, and be with us as we go our ways from your home to our home, Lord. And I ask all these things in your blessed, precious, holy name. Lord Jesus, Father God, amen.
Amen. Amen.